What? Where am I at? I'm about to sell a vehicle right now. Sorry.
Do I need help with something? For a second, I was like, what the fuck is that? And then, yeah, I know what it is.
Yeah, the aquatic slow ass vehicle.
The aquatic tank.
Are you able to change the speed on it?
Well, like, make it faster. Nice to play with the schlong.
Giggity, giggity, giggity. Gonna leave the fucking parking lot, and I already have $161 in damage. So what you've been trying to do, Mike, that you got caught in your seat, or you stuck, whatever.
Just keep trying to source a car. The computer won't even pull up.
Try something else. Doing MC mission. No! Fuck you, you piece of shit fucking car!
Jeez.
Oh, but it turned into the wrong fucking lane at the right moment. Fuck!
Yeah, the regular thing works. Not the bunker one. I can use this computer.
Well then, I think he just completely fucked up.
No, I do not.
I had to deliver it to one spot, the Vinewood Hills part. Couldn't stop, bust through the fucking... Couldn't stop at a checkpoint, went through it, and now I'm down the hill from it. Motherfucker! There goes the hood. $2,100 in damage.
And this is the car you're selling?
No, I'm not. Actually, yes, I am selling.
No, I'm not selling. Oh wait, yeah, I am.
I wasn't. Leave me alone.
God damn.
I meant stress. $21.85.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm probably gonna have one of these like speed challenges right now.
We selling? Huh? Okay. The buyer wants it airdropped. The product's loaded and waiting at the helipad.
Made it across the Alamo Sea with the pressure.